The People's Democratic Party has called on President Muhammadu Buhari to immediately direct an end to the killings recorded recently in parts of the country. The statement comes against the backdrop of the shooting of demonstrators by soldiers at the NSAS protest at the Lekki toll gate. While peaceful protests have held in various states, some youths have lost their lives to attacks said to be perpetrated by hoodlums.